I think, quite honestly, when it comes to crazy concepts, the Chrysler Tomahawk has got to be one of the craziest that have been around for a while.
500 horsepower and two wheels in front. The people that built it for Chrysler and Dodge did a magnificent job if you look at the workmanship and the detail in the vehicle itself.
If it looks like it's just one big motor, that's because it is. But you won't find this engine in even the most high-powered Harley.